Hello tất cả các bạn, hôm nay chúng mình sẽ cùng luyện tập topic thứ tư, topic talking about relationship. Và bây giờ mình sẽ đọc lại hội thoại, các bạn hãy theo dõi và sửa cho mình những cái lỗi sai nhé. Joe and I are celebrating our 10th anniversary this month. Congratulations, I'm curious. How did you meet? It was in college. I was actually going out with someone else when someone else said to Tom. Oh, really? Who? The guy named Mike. He was captain of basketball team and other girls had a crush on him. So I was thrilled when he asked me out. We started dating, but we really didn't have much in common. So that when you showed up and swept two off your face. No, actually, it was love at first sight. We became friends and sometimes it seemed like he was falling with me. But I wasn't really attracted to him. I thought he wasn't my type, but all the time I realized I was falling in love with him. Well, you two are not much. Made in heaven, how he popped the question. Believe it or not, he never officially proposed. When things started getting serious, he moved together. And a couple of years later, we decided to get married and make it official. Are you doing any special for your anniversary? Yeah, so our wedding was really low-key and we never had a honeymoon. So he surprised me by planning a 2-week romantic getaway in Puerto Rico. That's the worst. I hope you have a wonderful time. Cảm ơn các bạn đã lắng nghe. Các bạn hãy nghe và sửa những cái lỗi dưới bên dưới cho mình nhé. Tiếp.